Under certain circumstances, it can. If the will says it goes to the spouse, normally that will happen after the 8 months creditor's claim has expired. However, if there is a valid claim and the only way the claim could be paid is through the sale of the house, the judge can order the house to be sold and the portion that was in the estate could be used to pay that debt.